Online assessments are the new reality. Hi, I'm Tyler Herrick, and I'm here to help you prepare your students for those high-stakes end-of-year tests. As a curriculum director, you're probably already aware of Skyward's online assignment capabilities. But did you know we also have a district assessment builder you can use to set up consistent, standard-based templates for your classrooms? In the assessment builder, you can add questions from a test bank, like the new formative assessment item bank offered through our partnership with Certica, or create your own. With the editor, you can enter a variety of item types and even use an equation builder for math and science questions. Teachers can easily add these assessments through their gradebook. Students will be notified of the new assignment in Student Access, where they can hone their digital literacy by completing and submitting the test. Once the results are in, you and your teachers can see a benchmark breakdown and adjust instruction according to the standards that need the most work. This is formative at its very best. Don't waste valuable resources trying to track down third-party testing solutions to help prepare your students for PARC, Smarter Balanced, or other tests they might have on their schedule. Use the District Assessment Builder to tackle the digital literacy gap head-on. Work smarter with Skyward. Stay tuned for the next Quick Hits for Curriculum Directors coming soon.